I see you found some Siberian ink cap mushrooms. The Siberian ink cap is a mushroom from the ink cap family. Its life cycle is transitory. As soon as the spores mature, the cap starts to turn black, liquefy, and melt away.
And that's why they call it an ink cap.
That's right. It doesn't really turn to liquid, but you get the idea. In its immature state, before it melts away, it's valued as a source of food. Just be sure not to eat them while you're drinking alcohol.
Why's that?
Ink caps contain coprin, which inhibits the function of aldehyde dehydrogenase. This prevents the body from breaking down alcohol, causing a buildup of acetaldehyde.
Meaning?
Meaning it will give you the hangover from hell.
Oh. Wait a minute.
What?
You think I'd drink alcohol in the middle of a mission?
Wouldn't you?
Hell no.
Well, I'm knocking a shot back now.
What?
Just teasing you. Oh, come on. Where's your sense of humor?